Show me a piece of your heart, a piece of your love. I'm calling you.
Hey guys, Soraiya Ryan here, and I am at Eurosonic for the Music Moves Europe Talent Awards 2020. I will be chatting to all the partners and ambassadors involved of the Music Moves Europe Talent Awards, so make sure you stay tuned.
I'm calling you up to getting down, down, down.
So with these Music Moves Europe Talent Awards, of course, we do not only want to put a spotlight only on the talent as such, but also really help them in very practical terms. That means, well, look, 10,000 euros at the beginning of one's career means quite a lot. Yeah. And it will be important for them, we think, when it comes to, learning new business skills, when it comes to touring support, promotion, communication issues. So that's what it's for.
So what we put on offer is giving bands passes to Eurosonic in the future to expand their network, to get better at figuring out how the industry works and trying to get gigs in the future.
And by participating in the campaign, the winners of the Music Moves Europe Talent Awards will have the opportunity to join a positive movement supporting local music scenes and to gain visibility at European level and among live music professionals in various parts of Europe.
What kind of advice would you give?
To resonate with your targeted audience, because whenever it's coming to export or programming, if you're booking shows, you just get used to the fact that the audience will always resonate with those original talents which you can't replace. Those are the most export ready artists, especially from the secondary market like ours, that can be found at another market.
You need a partner who will collect your money, who will defend your rights, who will advise you on all kinds of things. And those are the independent record companies we represent as IMPALA.
We can offer them exposure, especially in the booking. I mean, we have festivals all over Europe within our membership. So basically, we will promote all these winners, especially to our members, and hopefully a lot of them will book them.
With the winners, we're helping them in having the best export strategy, using what the Music Moves Around Talent Awards will give them. Yes. The money to get used the best way, the opportunities that will be created traveling. Mm-hmm. So we will accompany them in their strategy exporting.
We will actively promote the winners of the awards to our platform members, who in turn will also get extra support to book them. So that means that the winners will be able to tour and have more chance to tour in some of the most iconic venues in Europe. So, for example, we have Sala Apollo in Barcelona as a member, Ancienne Belgique in Brussels, Blois in Oslo, and many more.
And also, with the Music Moves Europe Talent Awards, the nominees, there will be winners, and they win a very nice prize. Can you tell us what the Reeperbahn Festival is offering?
In our case, I mean, the Reeperbahn Festival is a prize.
Yes.
Because the Reeperbahn Festival, once you're a winner of the talent awards, then the festival is open to you, and you can have access to the festival. You're invited to the festival, and you can profit from the program of nearly 1,000 things that are happening at the festival.
We have a very secretive offer to the winners, so we will meet with their managers, their representatives, with them. There's so many routes to market now. We'll assess with them where their gaps in knowledge or networking are, so it's a bespoke package.
Also, what are you expecting from Friday's ceremony?
As far as they've been telling me, I don't know all the details. It's going to be a very quick, short, fast-paced, witty show. I think it involves some different art forms, not only music. But I'm not going to tell a lot.
No, don't give it all away.
But it's going to be fun. It's going to be exciting. And I bet it's a good surprise. So I hope everyone will attend.
Yeah, and then, of course. I'm super excited anyway. Thank you so much for taking the time to talk to us.
It's more interesting to see what's going to happen after the ceremony.
Exactly.
Because they are all playing in different venues around the city. So I'm waiting to see them live.
What do I expect? Personally, I expect a great fun evening.
Yes.
There's indeed a lot of suspense. Nobody knows. We don't know in the commission. So that's what I expect. And really, to meet people, it's such a great pleasure to be, first of all, to be here in Eurosonic. Yeah. It's the perfect place to have that celebration. And, well, I'm just looking forward and to meeting the people. So that will be a lot of fun. And to see the happy faces of the winners, of course.